Yo, what up? It's your boy T-Bird here with New Reaction. So, I'm hearing that Nicki Minaj finally made a response video to Remy Ma's song to Remy Ma's two discs, Cheater and what's the other one? Oh yeah, another one, duh. So, she released a new diss track called No Frauds, which featuring Drake and Lil Wayne. Now I couldn't get no YouTube of it though. Well, I didn't get an audio though, cause I had to go through my DJ stores and get an audio of it though. So I'll just put the picture up for some visual. But let's hear this track though. This is the cover board, so let's hear it. So I'm gonna play it through my apples.
Mama, when you call, I don't need no fake. Soon as I wake up, keep an eye out for the snakes, yeah. Cause I don't need no fraud, I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. Hey yo, throw your wrist is up, all my bitches up. These niggas is pussier than what? All them dicks is up. All my real niggas down the ride, throw your chicks is up. I ain't in the projects, but all my bricks is up. You can't beat Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen? I would've helped you out that pitch you fell in. I am the generous queen. Ask Miss Ellen. Tried to drop another one. You was itching as crap. You exposed your ghost right, and now you wish you was scrapped. Put your pussy on yuck. I guess you needed a pack. What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rat? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Little down basic bitch thinking she back.
She did it.
Got six rings. I never signed a 360, bitch. You wild dumb. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. Shanae, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your soldier. I took you to her dot, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like Nah. Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
Yeah, yeah. Never been no fraud. Why do niggas that are not involved love to get involved? Why do niggas claim the streets and act just like the law? Riddles that I cannot seem to solve, man. Chris Style coming, me, Weezy, Evan, Nick, I'll come and spoke about the shit in 15, man. I know you niggas saw this one coming. My net worth sound like grrr, but they don't pay cash. Niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes I ask God, man, why him? Like the team that I would never leave behind. I really gotta ease off the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nick the other day and she keeps getting finer over time. I just know
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
I am not a fraud. Why am I the god? They don't make them like me no more, man. I'm a dinosaur. Blunt be tight as biker shorts, twisted like some handlebars. Little tune, not a cartoon or avatar. I get looked in a mirror like, alright, alright.
Weezy.
I don't need no fraud bitches. In and out my life. Work in and out my pockets. In and out of sight. Work I don't need no drama. I just need some nana. Just told my little mama, baby, I think I love you. Kinda feeling like Tony Montana. Weezy, he get Anna. Drake get headliner. And Nicki, she get final word.
That shit was tough, though. That shit was pretty tough. I mean, it wasn't as hard as Sheether and it was up there with another one, definitely, though. I like how she came at him, though. She shut it down, though, too. And we knew she was going to come after the song like they all, so we'll see what Remy Ma ended up doing, though. But dope track, though. Like I said, Nicki did it right, and she did it right too. She did something that can get played on radio and the clubs and all that shit, though. Not no hardcore gritty shit. I mean, you suppose has that hardcore gritty shit. Oh, she come with a hardcore gritty shit too, though. But she came out with one for the radio, though. That's what's awesome about it. I like it. So, if you but yeah, good shit, and got Drake and Weezy on there, though. They killed it, though. They did their thing. So, if you like my reaction, like, share, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.